who need it. It is very busy work, especially in these times, but let me know if I can ever help you.
Farewell.
Walk with the Maker. Maker, watch over you.
I found the letter you sent a Templar named Corin.
What? Shit. You can't prove anything. A letter from a rogue Templar. Nobody is going to care. So, what do you intend to do?
Let's see. Impersonating a sister, smuggling, dishonoring Chantry Rose. I can think of more if you like. Or you could put your skills to use for the Inquisition.
And you'd keep quiet? Nobody else has to know?
That will depend on how honest your efforts are on our behalf.
All right. I'm in. Seems like the Inquisition is the safer bet these days.
Good. You're finally here. Now help me close this, would you? That work exactly? You don't even know, do you? You just wiggle your fingers and boom, rift closes.
Who are you?
Ah, getting ahead of myself again, I see.
Thank you. That crossbow is remarkable, Varric. I am surprised the dwarves have not made more of them.
The woman who made Bianca would rather that not happen. Wars are bloody enough as it is. A crossbow that fires this far and this quickly, with so little training, every battle would be a massacre.
Indeed. I am surprised, not disappointed.